हेलो एंड वेलकम टू अनदर बाइट ऑफ सिलीगुड़ी कैफे रिव्यू। इट इज सेप्टेम्बर 2021 एंड आई एम स्टैंडिंग एट लस्सी किंग। इट्स द शिव मंदिर आउटलेट विच दे हैव रिसेंटली ओपन्ड। द आउटलेट इज लोकेटेड एट अराउंड 200 मीटर्स फ्रॉम शिव मंदिर बस स्टैंड एंड इट इज जस्ट अपोजिट टू द पंचायत ऑफिस। This is the interior of Lassi King and you can see a board where they have listed all the items which are available. They actually serve a lot of drinks here. You can check the menu here along with the price. I'm planning to try a faluda and a juice. And this is their kitchen area. It looks quite clean, though it's not that big, but it's okay. And these are the materials they use to prepare the food. And that's the water tank. They also serve sandwiches and fries as well as coffees. This is Delhi style faluda. It costs 110 rupees. It consists of vermicelli, basil seeds, kulfi, tutti frutti and rose syrup. The other day I tried pista faluda. It costs 80 rupees. And it includes pista shake, kesar pista ice cream with kesar toppings along with vermicelli and basil seeds. It was good. So I'm trying this Delhi style faluda today. Let's see.
I just had Delhi style faluda and it was good. I won't say it's the best, but you can definitely come and try here. I'll give it a rating of 4.2 out of 5.
I also tried this blue lime juice. It costs 50 rupees and the taste was okay, not really good. So yeah, you can try it if you want.
The outlet is open on all days. They open at 10:30 in the morning and it runs till 10:30 at night. They have a huge variety of shakes and smoothies available here. So I will definitely recommend you to visit this place. The rates are affordable. It's a pocket-friendly cafe. Though there are some shakes and smoothies which will cost you more than 100 bucks, but the rest all of them are under 100 rupees. So I can suggest you that you can definitely give it a try. The staffs are really helpful. They are very nice and I've shown you the kitchen also. So I'll definitely recommend this place. And this is my review for Lassi King. If you like this video, do like, comment, share and subscribe. It will be really helpful for me. Thank you. Bye.